Dear investors and friends of the cotton textile industry, in our July report, COTTONGURU wishes to highlight the three game changers that can impact the cotton prices. First one is governments, second is nature, third is demand. Coming to the first game changer, that is governments. We all know what governments can do. In India, it is MSP, in US and China, it is trade wars. In its 2018 budget, the Modi government had declared that they would hike the MSP of all agriculture producers by 50% of the cost of production. The question was when and how will they do it? This question was answered on the 4th of July 2018 when Shri Modi, the PM of India, announced the new MSP rates. The MSP of cotton was increased by over 26%. My friends, please note that in history of Indian crop prices, the MSP is not known to roll back. That is, any government which hikes the prices of MSP, the subsequent government will find it most difficult, improbable or even impossible to roll back on that MSP prices. We are seeing an all-time high MSP prices right now. These prices are here to stay. So that is part of the MSP intervention that is happening in India. As far as US and China is concerned, the trade war has escalated. What impact of positive and negative type it will have on other countries is yet to be seen. In India, it is expected to have a positive impact because India might gain access to China as a buyer of cotton. Coming to the second game changer, that is nature. Nature has not been very, very predictable and kind this year throughout the world. In Texas, especially the largest cotton growing area in US, we have seen a very long dry spell, which is not good for the yield of the crop and the quality of the crop in US. So recent rains will have a positive impact, but in the long run, we will have to wait and watch what is the effect of weather on the US crop. In India also, throughout June, monsoon has not been very predictable, and this will have a major impact on the sowing pattern in India. As far as cotton is concerned, the MSP prices were announced in July, so that will not impact the sowing pattern in a very big way, but monsoon is going to be very, very vital for India as far as cotton agriculture is concerned. Coming to the third game changer, that is demand. We all know that China is a very big player in the cotton textile industry. From 2011 to 14, China dominated the world cotton market, and as a result, the ICE cotton futures crossed $2 for the second time in history. Since 2014, China has not been a major buyer of cotton. It has curtailed its cotton purchase. But from 2018 and especially 2019 onwards, we feel that China is going to re-enter the cotton arena as a big buyer, and this is going to keep the prices on a bullish note. All in all, 2018-19, we expect a bullish cotton trend, and through 2019, we might see the ICE futures cross 100 cents or 1 USD to a pound. This combined with the good demand coming from China, India and other cotton consuming countries will keep the cotton on a high note, and we might well see a new price in the Indian cotton market in 2019. For my textile consumers or the textile mills of India, I would say that innovation and value addition is the key. They should focus more on value than on price, because innovation is going to be the disruption. So 2018-19, a bullish price trend, and I again repeat the three game changers which can positively or negatively impact this cotton market are governments, nature and demand. Best wishes from COTTONGURU.